What's up everyone, this is Bart Koppens and today I'm showing you a fully grown caterpillar of the silk moth Antheria godmani. Antheria godmani is a rare species of Saturnidae that's found in Central America only. It's one of the four species of Antheria that can be found on the American continent. The majority of them are found in Asia. But this is one of the few Americans, and what's really surprising about them is how huge the caterpillars are. Now, I have been told when I got the eggs of this moth that yes, the caterpillars were going to be bigger than Antheria polyphemus, but I never expected them to be of this colossal size. And I'm not kidding when I say that this is one of the biggest caterpillars I have seen so far, together with Citeronia azteca and Chronometa nisa. But this one is definitely in the top 10, or maybe even in the top 5. And its mass is just really huge. Look at that beast. Wow, it's so incredible. I'm really lucky to have this here. Antheria godmani. It's not commonly offered in the hobby at all, because as I said, it's somewhat of a rarity. The caterpillars seem to be bigger than many of the Rothschildia species that I've bred, so I'm kind of wondering how huge the moths are going to be. But I can't imagine being disappointed by them. Wow. So far they were easy to raise on the oak tree, but I shouldn't count my chickens before they hatched. My caterpillars still need to spin a cocoon pretty soon. And before that happens, I don't have any bragging rights, because the life cycle is far from completed. Although the cocoon stage is usually the easiest stage, if you're talking about silk moths, that is. So I am close to my target, and I'm very close to filming a live Antheria godmani on my YouTube channel this year. But this is not a time to be a slacker and think I've already won. Still have to give them good care in captivity, lots of food, and with some luck we're going to have the moth. Thanks for watching, just wanted to show you this amazingly huge godmani caterpillar.